Thank you very
much. Myself, Mahesh Gupta, associated from SRM NCR campus, Delhi NCR campus, and very strict to the point. First of all, exploration part. The exploration part, I can say that before UHV1 or after UHV1, I didn't get anything. But last year I attended UHV2 here. That time I got the clarification regarding that right understand. So right understanding means, for me, after UHV only that, I should not fight to anyone, simply. If somebody is saying something or argument, I should not be in the argument. That's all. But right now it is very clear to me, right understanding is not only regarding that. So right understanding is not only like to fighting someone, but we have to understand everything and we have to think about the others also at same. So now I am feeling relation with each other or maybe trying to touch each person or each thing related to me. I will try. And I can compare with my natural acceptance also. In my each decision, before taking any decision or doing something, I will do this. And right now I will also explore in my right understanding actually. I have to work on that. Regarding the shift, I can say to make any decision or interaction, first I will listen and understand, then I will think about that, because before making right understanding, I will not do anything. And the question like what you did yourself to be here, that was very, you know, striking in my mind, because if I didn't do anything to be here myself, then how I can say that I had do something to someone else or others. So that was. And takeaways, if we say that takeaways for me, like I will think onward, or I will try to think onward, that each human being is similar to me. And calmness in my behavior also I will try to be, because whatever I have learned, I will try to just, you know, share in my behavior to others also, or maybe how to share this content with the students. I will try that the way I share in the UHV part, because I was teaching the UHV second. So it will give a lot to me that I will share that content again in the next semester in a better manner, whatever I have just shared in the last semester. And more awareness about my body and myself I got in this, because that time I just got that differentiation between self and body, and it is the coexistence. But what we had from last 7 days, that body and self, there are two different measurement, and we have to take care the self. Body is the least one. And I also mention here three things which we were listening from starting: right understanding, relationship, and physical facility. But most of us are not making the priority to these things, 1, 2, and 3, because first we are compromising to both right understanding and relationship with respect to the physical facility. First we are, as we can see, the whole world is moving toward the physical facility by compromising 1 and 2, right understanding and relationship. But now it is clear for me that before taking any decision, before doing anything, I will remember my priority, that first is right understanding, then relationship, and then physical facility. That's all from my side. And the future commitments also, I have started attending morning sessions, and I will share the content to the society also, as I am sharing with the students. And we will try to conduct, actually we are conducting in the last of this month, UHV introductory part in the Delhi NCR campus. We have sent the proposal and approved also. And workshops also we are doing with the nearby schools, student, regarding some environmental and then how to manage the stress and all. So nearby schools we have adopted there, near SRM. And we'll try to explore myself within. Because in the exercise, when I was just closing my eyes, there was nothing. But I will try to explore myself, what I will get after closing my eyes. Thank you so much. This is all from my